When we enter the waters of baptism, we're proclaiming the gospel message. Jesus died for our sins, was buried, and lives again. By joining in baptism, we're identifying ourselves with him. Romans chapter 6 verse 4 says, we have been buried with him through baptism into death. We are now dead to the power of sin. Being raised up out of the water expresses our new life in Christ and our union with him.
Abazalwane ukuthi by all means sizama ukuthi senze ngendlela. Fortunately, we have got our health workers nabo abasincedisayo to check ukuthi sisenza ngendlela na. One cage 380 shall we stand please with our prayer book. Cage 380. On behalf of this parish and the whole church of God, we greet you in the name of the Lord and we rejoice with you. Our Lord Jesus Christ gave himself to death on the cross and was raised again for the salvation of humankind. Baptism is the sacrament in which, by repentance and faith, we enter into this salvation. We are united with Christ in his death. We are granted the forgiveness of sins. We are made members of the body and we are raised with him to new life in the spirit. Children who are too young to profess the Christian faith are baptized on the understanding that they will be brought up as Christians within the family of the church. As they grow up, they need the support of that family so that they may learn to live by trust in God. They need encouragement to be faithful in public worship and personal prayer, to come to confirmation, to continue in obedience to the commandments of God all the days of their life. Parents and godparents, the children whom you have brought to baptism depend chiefly in you for the help they need. Will you help and encourage your child by your prayers, by your example, and by your teaching? Bound the evil powers of this world, which corrupt and destroy what God has created. Do you renounce all sinful desires that draw you away from the love of God? Dear friends in Christ, let us pray for these children.
God of all mercy, look on them. Put to death their sinful desire. Give them every Christian virtue.
all sinful desires that draw you away from the love of God.
Amen.
Dear friends in Christ, let us pray for these children.
God of all mercy, look on them. Put to death their sinful desire.
Kasenze iCovid. But ke kufuneka we must try our best. Kune isithombo sakhe sizwe. Amen. Christ of Christ, the light of Christ. Amen.